Hello everyone, in this video we will edit landing of the template we used in the previous video. Let's begin by moving some elements into the header. To move an element, drag and drop it where you want it. Now, let's clean up below. To remove an element, select it and use the right mouse button to bring up the options menu. Select remove, and it's gone. Moving on to the cards. The texts are changed on the right panel. You can change the text in the text field. To change the background, click the pen icon in the right panel. Then the pen icon one more time and select your desired background. Press select to save. Let's edit image opacity for better text visibility. Drag the opacity slider to set the desired opacity. As you see, the image got darker and the text is more visible. Now I will repeat this on the second card. By holding down the control button on our keyboard, we can use our mouse to select multiple items. Let's remove some unneeded items using this technique. The gallery is our next stop. In the right panel, we will switch the gallery type to thumbnails and remove existing images using the cross symbol. Again, let's use the pen icon to select our images in the gallery. Let's adjust the alignment for the remaining layouts in the right panel. This will center our text. And this wraps up the video. Let's save our progress using the Save Draft button in the upper right corner.